So here, according to the question, the line which is perpendicular to the line T passes through the points 0, 3.